What's up guys, Emmanuel here, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I want to show you how you can build one page website for free using card.co. And as you can see, the website here is just card.co, card.co. And if you visit this website here, you'll see simple, free, fully responsive one page site for pretty much anything. So you can use card to build one page website, either as a personal profile, a landing page, an opt-in page, for whatever purpose at all that you need a one page website for. Card.co will help you do that easily. And if you scroll down through the home page here a bit, you see all of the benefits and the features card has. Build one page site for pretty much anything, whether it's personal, a landing page to capture emails, or something a bit more elaborate, you can do all of that with card. And also, this tool here is simple to use. It's just simple drag, drop, edit, and all of that, and you have the final product you want. As you can see, start with one of dozens of templates that you can just pick and edit. And one very important feature of the website you are going to be building with card is that they are mobile responsive, so look great at every screen size right out of the box, from phones to tablets to desktop. Card helps you automatically get that fixed, so you don't have to worry about editing the desktop version, editing the mobile version separately. And as you can see here, this tool is free if you want to use the basic features on this website, but you can go pro to get access to more features. But basically, it's free. Build up to 3 sites per account and use all of Card's core features for free. But you can go pro, where you get to use custom domains, get more sites. On the free plan, you can only have 3 sites. And then on the free plan, the website you are going to build in, the one page site you are going to be building, will have the domain extension of .card.co. But if you upgrade to the paid plan, you can have custom domains, have more sites, have forms, widgets, and all those Google analytics, and no card branding on your website, right? So if you want to go pro, you can decide to go pro to get access to some of these premium features. But basically, you can use this website to build your one page site for free. And to get started, all you just need to do is to come over to card.co. I also leave a link in the description box to make it easier for you. And then what you just want to do first is to create an account, and to do that, you click on login. Okay, so on this login page, just scroll down and click on sign up. Then you just want to enter your name, your email, create a password, confirm your password, and check I've read and agreed to the terms and all of that, and click on sign up. So I'm going to fill in all of these details now to create a new account. Then I'll click on sign up. Here you just want to do this captcha text. They say select all images with palm trees, so I'll just select the images that have palm trees in them and click on verify. Okay, so your account has been created successfully. But one more step before you start creating your site, you need to verify your email. So you just need to click here so that a verification email will be sent to you to get that verification done. So your account needs to be verified. Instructions have been sent to my email, so I'll just check my email to get that verification done. So the email you are going to receive is going to be something like this. Hi dear, you are receiving this email because you recently signed up for a card account. So complete sign up process, hit the link below to verify your account. So you just need to click on this link to get the verification done. So I'm going to click the link. All right, so that brings me here. I'll click verify account. Okay, so that is done. Now the next thing we just need to do is to start creating, and then you can walk around your dashboard here to see all of these features that you have. But most of these stuff here will start working when you've started building your website, right? So all the websites you've created, you'll be able to see them on my site tab here. Then over here you have manage site and templates, people share with you, the notifications. If you need help, you can just come over to get help here, and then you can switch your account, manage your account, and all those stuff that you can do with all these functions here. To start creating your one page website with card, what you just need to do after successfully creating your account and verifying your account, you just want to click on new site. Now card is very simple. They already have site templates that you can just pick from, edit, and personalize to your taste, right? So you can see all of the templates on this tab here. So it's just a matter of you picking the one that you like, or you can just switch over to specific tabs to see templates under this particular category. So if you need a one page website for your profile, you can just switch profile. If you need a landing page, you switch to landing page. If you need an opt-in form, you switch to form. If you need a portfolio site, you switch to portfolio. Section site, you switch to section, right? So all of these are just to make the whole process very, very easy for you. You just want to decide the type of website you want to create, is it a profile site, a landing page, an opt-in page, portfolio site, or a section site, right? Once you know the kind of site you want to create, it's just a matter of you picking a template under that category, right? So I'm just going to pick one template here. Let's say, let me pick this, for instance, this simple template here. So just select the template you would like to use. Here, as a new user, here are just some simple tutorials that will help you, but just click OK, got it. Here is how CAD works. Any item or any element on your project you want to edit, you just want to select that, right? So for instance, this image box here, if I click on it, brings out this section where I can edit image, add my own image and all of that, right? And then if I select this text box, it brings out tools I can use to edit my text, okay? And then if you click on this plus icon here, you'll be able to add a lot of stuff to the site you are building, to add text, images, videos, audio, gallery, timer, list, buttons, links, icons, table, divider that you can add using this plus icon here. And you can use the save icon to save your work as you go. And when you are done, you just need to click publish, or if you want to start your project over again, you click on start over, and then you'll be able to start afresh, right? So what I'm just going to do here, this box, I'm just going to add my image. So I'm going to click on upload, then you just want to adjust this crop tool here to fit in the size of the image you want to upload. Then I click accept. All right, so that is the image. You can also enter an alt text for this image. So let me just enter my name, it's my image. Then you can hyperlink the image, right, so that people can click this image and it redirects them to another page or another website. That's optional. All right, so I'll just click done. So this image is set here. I'll just replace this name with my name by clicking on it, then this editing tab opens up, then I just change this to my name. Now you notice all of these instructions down here. Now these are clues to help you with your editing. For example, if I want to make my write-up bold, I just need to enter this double asterisk before and after the word. So let me test it out for you. So if I enter it at the back and at the front, see the text becomes bold. And if I want to turn it into an italicized text, I just need to remove one more asterisk and then it becomes italicized. So you can follow all of these instructions here to get all of those editing done. And if I want to reduce the size, I just need to click on this appearance icon here. You can change the color, I can reduce the size if I want to, right? So the weight, you can adjust that too here. That's the thickness. Now then the line spacing, you can also work on that, the letter spacing, the margins, and all those stuff here. Okay, so let's say I'm done with this. This box is probably to add a very short description of yourself. So if I click it, brings out this text editor where I can just edit. Remember, if you want to edit an element here, you are editing it from this tab, okay? Because you cannot edit it right here the way many builders are. So if you click on it, it brings out this editing tab where you can do all of those editing. So I'm just going to enter a very short description. Welcome to my official CAD page. Again, if you want to edit the text, you click on this appearance tool. You can change the color, you can change the font if you like. You see all of these fonts here that you can choose from. You can change the size if you want to, the weight, and all those things that you can do. Also, you can animate your text by clicking on this animation icon here and see all of these animation functions that you can use. It's just a matter of you playing with all of those things and then you click done. Then this brand name here, I also like to change it, so I'll just change it to the Emmanuel Adanu, right? So I can also italicize this particular text by entering asterisk at the front and at the back, and then I'll click done. So that is done. All right, then the next thing I have here is this button. I can decide to change this button, so I'll just click on it and then click on email me. I'm going to change it from email me to YouTube, let me say YouTube channel, and then the icon, I'll change it from email to YouTube. And as you can see here, there are a lot of icons here that you can use, right? So whatever I want to do, whether I want to add a link to your Facebook, to your WhatsApp, whatever it is, even to your Upwork, you can always find an icon to use here. So I'm just going to use YouTube. So that brings out YouTube icon for me, and then I paste the link to my YouTube channel and then click done. So anybody that clicks on this link will be redirected to my YouTube channel, right? Then for this icons, these social media icons at the bottom here, you can edit them as well. I'm going to remove message, I'm going to remove, okay, if you have a Substack list, you can add that here, but I'm going to remove it. All right, so I'm going to click add so that I'll bring in probably Facebook. Okay, so here is Facebook. You want to enter your Facebook URL, so I'll paste my Facebook URL here. And then if you scroll down, you can see that there are a lot more things that you can do. You can add color, outline, and all those things. Then you click done. So here we have it. You can add as many icons as you want. All you just need to do is to click on add, and then let's say maybe I'll add WhatsApp. All right, so here is WhatsApp. I'll just select WhatsApp and then enter a link that will redirect people to your WhatsApp. So let me say whatsapp.me/ then my phone number, then I'll click done. So anybody that clicks on this link get redirected to my WhatsApp, right? So you can do a lot of things. You can add a lot of stuff and add as many things as you want to add to your page, right? Just click on this plus icon and add whatever it is you want to add. You can add a container, you can add a divider. This container, that's if you want to create a new section, you can do that. So you can use all of this, but adding forms using a slideshow, a widget, or embed an HTML code is only available for the pro version. If you're on the free version, you want to just make the most use of what you have. And also for the background, you can change the background color. You can do a lot of stuff with the background if you don't have what you don't like what you have here. So let's say for instance, if I want to change the color of my background, I can just pick any color that I like. So you can always do a lot of easy changes to your page. And when you are done editing, you just want to click on this save icon here, give your page a name. So let me just give it my name, Emmanuel Adanu. And then like I said earlier, for the free plan, your website is going to have the domain extension of .car.co, right? So enter a description of your site. This is my car page. Then just want to scroll down and enter a domain name, right? So let's say let me just use the emmanueladan.car.co. So it's going to check if this name is still available. If it's not available, you have to pick another one, right? So once you are done with all of this, you just want to click on publish. So it's going to take some seconds for your site to be published, right? So here's the URL to my cart site. So let me just copy this address and then you click OK. If I open another tab and let me try to visit this page I just created, and as you can see, this is live on the web, right? So you can create something more complicated and more detailed than this, but I just had to make this very simple so that this tutorial is not going to take time. But basically, this is a simple process of creating one page website with cart.co. So if you need a one page website for whatever purpose at all, you can just get that fixed with cart.co and enjoy your business afterwards. I hope you found this video helpful. If you enjoyed the video, give it a like, hit the like button so that more people get to discover this video. I really appreciate that. And also let me know what you think about this video in the comment section. And if you are yet to subscribe to this channel, if you are just coming to the channel for the first time, my name is Manuel, and on this channel I create videos about online business and videos that help make money online. And what you need to do right now is to hit the subscribe button, subscribe to the channel, and turn on the bell notification so I don't miss any upload I make on this channel. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you in the next video.